Alright, so we got our new stuff. We're all tricked out, so let's move on to the twerky still looking beautiful. Let's get on to the... forget it. Let's move on to the downtown roadblock.
This is another...
Yeah, it's another one of the... Yeah. I don't remember how long this one goes on for, though. I'm not sure.
I think
it's the same amount of levels. Whatever.
Yeah. And the, like, see, look at this helmet. Look, my grat, like, that was just me jumping there.
Look at you.
I got my pink helmet on.
Yeah, I got rid of the plastic bag. I got a, what is it, like a miniature fire hat. It actually looks really funny. What did I say?
You said plastic. Trying to suffocate yourself.
That's actually pretty funny. I didn't even think about that. I swear I'm not suicidal.
No, I got this. Oh, wait, shoot. Get out of here.
Oh yeah, I'm so used to having to like jump on their heads to actually get a hit marker that I don't actually need to do that now.
Yeah.
And I see you have your beautiful flamethrower again.
Yes, my new and improved flamethrower.
So, are you trying to tell me that you're a flamer? Is that funny? Really? I didn't think it was that funny. I was being kind of serious. I'm just joking.
Kind of ironic. I have the flamethrower. You got the fireman's hoe.
Oh, that's. But shouldn't I have a hose if I'm a fireman? Firemen's, you know, put out fire, not start them, Anthony. Gosh, don't you know anything?
I was just saying.
Anthony, just stop.
I was.
You don't even know what's going on, do you?
Don't. You have.
You want drugs?
Probably.
This is why you shouldn't do drugs, children.
You turn out like me.
That's really not the best thing ever.
What? You should. To turn out like me? Or just drugs?
No, just turn out like you. One of the two options you gave. One's a lot worse than the other.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god.
Ah, look, explosions.
Cool guys don't look at explosions.
Fire! That is not fire. My goodness, you really aren't that smart, are you?
I wasn't. Oh my god, you are special. You are.
I'm special? No, yes. Sir. No, sir. Hey, look, red bullets. Hot dogs.
Go after the red bullets. Go.
I wanted to catch them with my teeth.
Do it. I dare you. You know you missed your sack over here.
Right? I'm grabbing my sack. Leave me alone.
Okay. Just check.
What do you care what I do with my sack anyway? Oh, look, it's beautiful! I don't even know. I was gonna yell for something, and I was gonna yell for Sparta or for Twerky. I don't even know this. Oh! Well.
That was unbelievably
easy. Okay. Bonus wave. Let's see if we can actually beat this one, too. I think we beat the other one, right?
Yeah, we beat it. Right, actually, I played this by myself, and I beat it, so. It wasn't. Okay. It's not hard.
It's more annoying than anything when those can't even speak. It's more annoying when those dumpster things drop.
Oh, I love when they drop because sometimes if I had enough time, I would just kind of let them just spawn all of them and I just keep killing them, racking up points.
Yeah, but what I find annoying is like when there's the flying ones because
oh yeah, that
like,
I
up,
just
up to the side, you know, because like you're trying to you know destroy the dumpster and you're getting all the hot dogs shot at you.
Exactly.
They're trying to give me diabetes. That's funny. Because you know
you.
So Anthony, are having seizures actually fun?
No.
Okay, I wouldn't know.
They are not.
Eh.
Oh god.
Whee! Baseball slide. Whee! It's just like in Call of Duty.
It is. Oh yeah, it is. Wow, I didn't even think of that.
Okay, I don't know what's going on here, but I'm just shooting my twerkies into this thing, and nothing's happening. Oh, because you're freezing it. That's why it didn't look like it was actually doing damage.
I did not
pay attention.
Shoot nothing up. Ooh, my sack.
Yeah. Wow, that's what I said the first time I saw my own. It's okay.
Well then.
I don't know. I don't even know what we're talking about now.
Well, what I was going to say before, speaking of Call of Duty, you actually got ghosts.
Yes. I got ghosts in Battlefield 4, and they're both pretty awesome. They're pretty awesome.
Yeah. My friend was saying that he likes the dolphin dive more, but I prefer the baseball.
I kind of like the baseball slide more. It's more like, useful. The dolphin dive was just for shits and giggles.
Yeah, basically. But like with the baseball slide, after you do it, there's less time for you to like
die. I don't know.
No. When you do it, like right after you do it, it's faster. Well, your gun appears. Like your gun.
Oh yeah.
Faster than the freaking dolphin dive. Dolphin dive took forever.
And then we're, but other than playing those, we're actually playing this. So this is totally like COD.
Oh yeah.
It's really funny, the fact that we're just like jumping around and flying around just shooting aimlessly. This is a lot like COD. Oh gosh.
Why won't he burn? There we go.
That sounds so sick. Why won't he burn?
I'm gonna shoot the thing that that's holding it and drop. There it goes.
I wonder if that's a show somewhere. Can it burn?
Probably in Japan, maybe.
Why Japan? Don't get racist now.
No, because Japan, they have those weird-ass shows.
Yeah, like Pokemon. Like, what the heck?
No, I meant, like...
Someone must have been tripping on acid. Have you seen Muck? Someone must have been tripping on acid.
Probably.
No, I'm just kidding. But, I don't know. Yeah, I've seen some of the stuff, and it seems
pretty... Yeah, they're freaky. It's weird. It's just the shit that they do. I don't know.
Those K-pop videos.
Oh. It's not Japanese, though, so...
Yeah, well, I'm just saying, I'm giving a comparison of just, like, something really crazy. That's also, like...
K-pop.
You know, like, we are starting a K-pop band.
No, we're not.
It's my year's resolution. It's going to happen.
It is not going to happen.
But it is, so...
Don't worry. If I have to, like... I will stop it in some way. Don't worry.
But, like, dude, you already have, like, ridiculous colored hair. So, like, you don't even have to dye it or anything. Or get a crazy haircut.
Yeah. I've actually never seen a K-pop video, and I don't want to.
Well, you've been missing out. Wait, you never seen Gangnam Style?
Yeah, okay.
I was just like, okay. But yeah, I don't know.
That's the only one I would probably ever watch. I would ever like, honestly.
Well then. Well, you know what? You know who you're gonna like?
Who?
Big Wang.
Oh, no,
our K-pop band.
Not. We're not starting a K-pop
band. We're starting a K-pop band. You don't even, like, don't.
And when are we gonna do this
thing? You know when we're gonna do it? Give us a year. Give me a year to learn Korean. I'm gonna buy
Rosetta
Stone.
All of us are learn to speak Korean fluently in a year. Alright.
Yeah.
Okay.
Then we'll go to Korea.
You want Robert to try and learn Korean fluently in a year?
Sure.
Oh god, that's gonna be interesting.
Yes, sir. Oh. We can visit there, we can do a couple shows, and I just got shot in the face.
Yes, you did. That was so majestic right there. We both just started.
What are you talking about, majestic anymore?
Die. Oh god, it's not dead.
Hey, look at that guy. This is the guy that throws you. I wonder if he can throw a party. I'm so sorry. Like, that joke was so bad, I was like, I'm so sorry.
Oh, God. You okay, Matthew?
No.
You take your medicine?
Did I? I did, yes, I did.
Oh, God. God, this is just so easy.
Mm-hmm. I want something, like, can't there just be, like, a loophole? Like, can't they just drop, like, an atom bomb on us and just be like, haha, you gotta do it all over at once? Like, they just send everything at us at once.
We have to start off at, like, our level one equipment.
Oh, that'd actually be pretty cool. Imagine, like, you go to a boss fight in this, and they just, like, steal all your equipment.
Well, I mean, it still would do a lot more damage, because every time you level up, it says you do 5% more damage.
Oh, yeah, I know, but still, the gun items are just still, like, terrible. It's really funny, you have the speed boost thing, but even when you're standing in place, he's just still sprinting. So yeah, just it's like, he's running like, and like it's like a lag or something. Like,
my guy's on acid.
You're on acid, so your character's just doing the same thing. Are you sure? Assaults?
No.
Regular salt?
Regular salt.
Sea salt?
Well, I did have, I had macaroni yesterday, so, you know, you put salt in the water. So.
There must be steroids in macaroni!
I love that movie.
Ah, aha, so, are you trying to tell me something?
No.
If anyone knows the joke to that movie?
I'm trying to tell you I like the movie.
And macaroni?
And macaroni.
Oh,
I'm Italian.
Are you, though?
Yeah, look at that. I just destroyed that thing. Good lord.
Woohoo, I leveled up.
Look at that turkeys flying around.
Yeah, oh, well, we can have, like, a bonfire.
The ring of fire. Look, I'm making a ring.
Isn't this supposed to be? Oh, there is something else over here. Okay.
Bing. Oh, I was gonna punch the bullet, but I missed. You having a little difficulty there, Maddie?
Oh, I couldn't aim for some reason. Like,
no.
I kept moving towards him.
I got these guys.
Okay. Whee! I like this plan.
There are sacks up here.
Well, keep my sack warm for me. I'll be over there in a minute.
Destroy, 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 destroy. Yes, I made it.
Got it.
La 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 la.
That dude just jumped into your beam and you just killed him.
Oh. Ooh, mini sex. Oh, there's another one.
Oh, God.
I got...
Whee! Uh-oh. He's trying to grab me. He's trying to touch me. I don't want to be touched by you. I appreciate the offer, but I'm going to have to respectfully decline.
Don't respectfully decline. Bash his face in.
I can't. I was raised to be nice.
Well, then.
Oh, God!
Okay. The big one that throws you is after me.
Oh. Look at me saving the day. You're welcome.
Save anything.
Hey, you were getting diddled.
And I had it under control.
You were screaming.
I wasn't screaming.
You, like a little girl.
No. No, that was in White Noise.
Oh, yes.
That game was amazing.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Just die.
Yeah. I'm out of beer, so this is... Oh, I have a sack. Okay.
Who cares if you're out of beer? This is the last wave.
Is it?
Yep.
Okay.
Only four. I think we...
How come every time I come back, I have another sack here? Like, I gotta start keeping track of my sack.
Yeah, you do. Just let him roam all over the place. What the hell's wrong with you?
These guys aren't even getting onto the map before we just kill them. Oh, there's that guy.
Oh. I got this guy. You take care of the little shits.
All done.
All done up here.
Yay! Hey, drop my sack.
Baraka.
Woohoo! We did it.